No space. Got one.
you've time to speak. You look like a brave. Can we talk?
Thanks so much. Here, take this with you on the road. These are helpful. Bitter, though. I'd have to leave something else behind.
Thank you. quick way down. These machines. I'll have to find out where they came from. Should have brought a cart. I'll tuck that away. Thank you. clear space. Saving these for the trail. Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here. Here we go again. Keep that for later. Forget about traveling light.
I don't have many shards.
Perhaps
lives are on the line.
You're right. Mind if I go looking for your friends?
Remember,
pay up or shut up.
But without these explosive arrows, they'll be torn to shreds.
Not my problem. Unless someone wants to pay me to pick up the pieces.
How could you be so cold?
Sounds like you have friends in danger.
Employees, not friends. A caravan on its way to trade with the Banuk, along a trail that swarms with machines. I made sure they were well stocked with explosive arrows, but by the sun, they left them behind.
What sort of machines swarm the caravan's trail?
Scrappers and longlegs, from what I hear. But there have been stories of something worse. Something that strikes with no warning. Without explosive arrows, they won't stand much of a chance.
Why would they leave their best ammunition behind?
I don't know. Marzavid, the caravan boss, isn't the sort of man to make mistakes. I brought the crate, hoping to catch them here. But for me to track them deeper into the wilds, that would be suicide.
If I come across the caravan, I'll do what I can to help.
Well, that's more than any of the worthless bums hanging about this dung pit offered. Here, take the ammunition I stockpiled for the caravan. You're sure to need it. And may the sun shine upon you.
Fight the corruption until the last of us is fallen.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
The machines, they've been driven mad.
Little Spark, name's Jira. I run this fine watering hole.
I like what you've done with the place. Something troubling you, Jira?
When the Carja fort opened, I got word that my husband had come looking for me. But only the word made it to the fort. He didn't.
You have a husband?
Kendert. Beat him in an arm wrestling match. I left him behind when I left the claim. Some metal sellers passed him at the bridge near the glare break. Seeing as you drift on the wind, Little Spark.
If I'm out that way, I'll look for him. But Do you want him to find you, Jira?
Ever have those mornings when you wake up without all the answers? Still, I'll be heading up to the fort to resupply. Luck on your travels.
How about going to the lake next week? If they'll let me.
So there are Oseram in the Sunden now. I get up, I work. Same as always.
Don't mind the work. My next meal. Thank you.
ceasefire. It's like the flames.